burn with the rest of them.
Yeah. Qué simple que es hacer eso.
Sí.
Wyatt, cúbreme. Vale, es imposible, ¿eh? ¿No? Claro, ya está. La única manera que tenía de cargármelo y ahora ya no voy a poder. Mentira, hay otra. Aquí no hay fuego. Vamos, corre, 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 corre. Vente, vente. Joder, chaval. ¡Hola, pavo! ¡Hola, hola, 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 hola! ¡Hola! ¡Ah, que voy a meter la pistola de agua!
I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop, then call in the chopper.
Quad.
Roger.
This is B Quad. Arriving.
I'll send the chopper. He'll shoot down the chopper if it lands now. Stop him before it arrives.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Hala, no. Vale, sí, me ha pillado. Vaya.
Boss, come in. Boss.
Claro. Bueno, en realidad es fácil, lo que pasa que... ¡Manda cojones!
Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
Es muy fácil decirlo, deténlo, venga, va, ¿por qué no? Claro que sí. Uno aquí. Es aquí.
Spotted you. He's coming.
Seguramente.
Now's the time to get on the chopper.
helicóptero. Encuentro. ¿Dónde?
Your bullets aren't hitting him.
Aquí.
Roger. An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cyprus. He avoided water.
Sí. Por eso lo he hecho. Sí, sí, tranquilo, tranquilo, que venga, que venga. Hola, está ahora aquí. Ahora. Vámonos. Vámonos. ¡Con puta! ¡Con puta! Ya está.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Una polla fue excepcional. Si morí cuatro veces, tres veces. Joder.
Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes. Even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the devil's house? Earphones embedded in people's throats. Tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Okay. La fábrica de los muertos. Y ten... tengo soldados de México. Anda, que bien. Tendré que empezar a despedir a Peña. No sé cómo despedirla tampoco. Caundeu.
Word has it that a Western arms dealer is going to be inspecting a CFA outpost. It appears he's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area.
Welcome home, boss.
My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher. I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
Chicos,